We're going to raise the hallelujah.
From the highest of heights to the depths of the sea, creation's revealing your majesty. From the colors of fall to the fragrance of spring, every creature unique, the sun. as we humbly proclaim, you are amazing, God. Who has told every lightning bolt where it should go? Or seen heavenly storehouses laden with snow? Who imagined the sun and gives source to its light, yet conceals it to bring us the coolness of night? None can fathom indescribable, uncontainable. You place the stars in the sky and you know them by name. You are amazing, God. All powerful, untamable, awestruck we fall to our knees as we humbly proclaim, you are amazing, God.
You are worthy.
light, my strength, my song. This cornerstone, this solid ground, firm through the fiercest drought and storm. What heights of love, what depths of peace, when fears are still, when striving cease. My comforter, in Christ alone, who took on flesh, fullness of God in helpless babe, this gift of love and righteousness, scorned by the ones he came to save, till on that cross, as Jesus died, the wrath of God was satisfied. Sin on him was laid. Here in the death of Christ I live. There in the ground his body lay, light of the world by darkness slain. Then bursting forth in glorious day, up from the grave he rose again. And as he stands in victory, since curse is lost, is grown upon me. For I am his, and he is mine, bought with the precious blood of Christ. Guilt in life, no fear in death. This is the power of Christ in me. From life's first cry to final breath, Jesus commands my destiny. No power of hell, no scheme of man can ever pluck me from his hand. Returns or calls me home. Here in the power of Christ I stand. No power of hell, no scheme of man can ever pluck me from his hands. Till he returns or calls me home. Here in the power of Christ I stand.
Make his face shine upon you and be gracious to you. Lord, turn his face toward you
and give you peace. Lord, bless you. Shine upon you
and be gracious to you.
The Lord turn his face toward you
and
shine upon you
and be gracious to you. The Lord turn his face toward you
and give you peace.
From heaven, this isn't second guessing. We know that we are protected. May the peace that surpasses all understanding be our message. Grace and favors in your nature, in your essence.
May his favor be upon you and a thousand generations,
and your family, and your children,
and the children, and the children. May his favor be upon you.